itself. And what I want to know is, what will happen to this water when I throw the bottle up in the air? On the way up, the top, and on the way down, will the jet get longer? Will it get shorter? Will it stop? What will happen when I throw this bottle up in the air? Right, here's the bottle, there's the jet up in the air. One, two, three, up and down. Okay, try again. Up and down. Okay, so in fact, the jet stops totally when the bottle is in the air because it's in free fall and the water is effectively weightless, not pushing down on the hole. Did you get that right?